And after the cloud textures are updated, finally, we project clouds onto the sky dome. We blend two cloud raymatch results over time, and other one is being updated. Since the two textures are kind of static, so we need wind animation at this stage.